feeble, truly pathetic foes.
Praise Odin, Eurytra. I bet there are still a few here.
I hope it serves me better than it served him.
Round up the survivors and bring them to the ruins of the Meat Hall.
Has drawn our last breath. Go. We can rebuild later. You! You have the honor of being the first Loten to slay.
They met that day to choose a new chieftain, but there could be only one choice. The Shield Maiden, who had slain a giant and even driven the enemy into flight. Under the command of the new chieftain, they rebuilt the village. First, they rebuilt the altars, where the clan could dedicate the blood they had spilled to the gods and goddesses of Asgard and earn their favor. Nearby, a tent to house the Skald, who would salve their wounds and write poems of their glorious victories. Last, they rebuilt the armory and smithy, so that their new chieftain might have weapons and armor to aid her in battle. But where to take the battle? That was for the chieftain alone to decide.
You have proven yourself in battle, my chieftain. I don't have many
There is meat. Not killed a yokel before. I suppose it might be interesting.
What can I make you? What do you need? What can I make you?
You need new armor.
Gods have spoken to me about your visit, Chief. I was allowed trials of if you are, but beware. Do you need new charms?